Right, I've just driven 25 miles back from Edinburgh. So the engine's well heated up, and you can see it's sitting at just over 1,000 RPM. It's like there's an automatic choke that's just not going off.